Hey everybody, Collector Cousin here with another Pokemon pack weighing video. Today I'm going to weigh blister packs from the new set, Astral Radiance. I got these 15 packs from Walmart here, and after weighing them inside the store, I organized them from the lightest ones to the heaviest ones. I did find that the weights varied much more than previous sets. For example, all of these Typhlosion packs over here weighed almost 1 gram less than the other previous packs. This doesn't give me too much hope that you can weigh these packs for the hits, but let's find out. So I'm going to slide all of these blister packs up. And this is my scale here. If you guys want to weigh packs like me, the link for the scale is in the description down below. I'm going to calibrate it with this 100 gram weight. Okay, close enough there. And we're going to start with the lightest packs. So this one weighs 29.29 grams, whereas the heaviest one weighs around 31.5 grams. So that is a big difference there. That's about 2 grams. So this one, I don't even know what to expect from it. Maybe a trainer gallery card, but who knows. 20.88 grams, 86 grams is the weight of the individual booster pack. And inside, what color code card will we find? It's white, which means the best thing we can get is a card from the trainer gallery, and we got nothing. So let's move on to the next Typhlosion pack. Now this one weighs a little bit more, a lot more, about 0.6 grams more, 29.81 grams. Still much lighter than the other pack arts here. The pack itself weighs 21.15 grams, so a lot more than the previous booster pack. But we also get a white colored code card, a white border code card with a reverse and a non-holo rare. The next Typhlosion pack weighs 29.89 grams. And the pack weighs 21.20 grams. Hopefully we get a hit. But I do see a white border code card, which means nothing, not even the trainer gallery card. So let's move on to the heavier packs. This one weighs 30.94 grams, so about 1 gram more than the Typhlosion packs. 30.94 grams, and let's see how much the booster weighs. 22.25 grams, so these booster packs weigh about 1 gram more than the previous booster packs. And I heard some rumors that the thickness of the uncommons is much greater than the common, so maybe that attributes to the difference in weights. So we have nothing here, a white border code card. Hopefully we have some hits here. 30.98 grams. And the pack itself weighs 22.25 grams. So this one is, I think, slightly heavier, but we have only a white border code card with nothing in it. Okay, let's move on to the next pack. 30.94 grams. 22.30 grams, about 0.05 grams heavier. And we still don't have a hit. We have a white code card with nothing. So hopefully these heavier packs have all the hits. This one weighs 30.98 grams, 22.23 grams, so it's pretty much the same weight as the previous packs. And we have nothing again. Next pack, I think it's going to be a little bit heavier. I need to re-tear my scale there. 31.06 grams. 22.35 grams, so we're getting heavier packs now. Hopefully with a black border, and my first black border code card. So here we have a holo Diancie, so our first hit, just a holo, but I'll take it. So hopefully that means the heavier blister packs, at least in this weight range, have the hits. 31.18 grams. 22.45 grams, the weight of the booster pack. Ooh, I think we're on a roll. We have a black border code card with nice, awesome. Oh my God, weighing might be possible here. We got a normal reverse holo, and a Hisuian Typhlosion V-Star Rainbow Rare. Awesome hit right there. So I was worried that you couldn't weigh this set, but hey, it looks like we might be able to weigh this set here. Let's take another look over here. Very nice looking card. And we still have a stack of heavy packs. 31.30 grams. 22.62 grams. Hopefully a black border code card. And yes, we hit a black border code card with just a holo. And we have a Zacian V2, so our first card from the Trainer Gallery subset and a holo. So I'm going to sleeve that Zacian V. All right. There we go. Next pack. 31.25 grams. So I'm so happy I pulled and I bought a bunch of heavy packs here because usually the heavier packs give you the hits. 22.51 grams is the weight of this individual booster pack. Will my luck run out? Nope. I got another black border code card with a Darkrai V. Just a normal V, but hey, the streak continues. Let's see what this next pack will bring. This next pack weighs 31.27 grams. The booster pack inside weighs 22.30 grams, so a little bit lighter. So we're probably going to get a white border code card. And we do. So our streak kind of ended there. No Trainer Gallery subset card. It's Darkrai covering up the Rainbow Rare I got. 31.30 grams. And the booster pack is a heavy one at 22.51 grams. And looks like we have something good. A black border code card. Do we have something good here? Just a Starmie V, but still an ultra rare. And we have two very, very heavy packs here. This one weighs 31.57 grams. And the booster pack weighs 22.51 grams. We do have a black border code card with something good. A Heatran VMAX, nice. Gonna sleeve up that card. I think there's only two VMAXs in this set. And our final pack is another very heavy pack, weighing in at 31.50 grams. And the booster pack itself weighs 22.48 grams. So it looks like the heavy cardboard blister packs give you the black border code card packs with the hits. And we have a holo to end this, a holo Hisuian Sneasler. But hey, at least this batch from Walmart was weighable. All the heavy packs that weighed more than 31.25 grams gave me hits, which is really good because they had heavy booster packs inside of the blister case. So I'm gonna quickly recap the pulls. All right, so before I recap the pulls, I just want to show you the weights of the code cards to show you why these blister packs were weighable. So there are two different types of code cards, the black border ones and the white border ones. And they usually don't weigh the same amount, but in this case, all of the code cards weighed the same amount, the white and black border ones did. And the black border code cards contain the hits, which are heavier. The V cards, rainbow rares, textured cards all weigh more. And that contributed to the increase in weights, thus making these packs weighable. All right, so after opening up 15 blister packs from the new set Astral Radiance, I got a bunch of hits in the heavy packs. So this set, at least this batch from Walmart, was weighable. So I got a holo Mesprit, holo Diancie, and a holo Hisuian Sneasler. I got a Darkrai V, Starmie V, a Zacian V from the Trainer Gallery subset, Heatran VMAX, and the best pull is this Hisuian Typhlosion V-Star Rainbow Rare. So I hope you guys like this video. If you want to try out weighing for yourself, again, the link for the scale is in the description down below. And be sure to like this video and subscribe for more pack weighing videos in the future. Thanks for watching, guys. Collector Cousin out.